Dear Trishal, from the first time I met you till this very day, I never expected you to be God's perfect gift to me. I have no gold or silver, rubies or diamonds, but I vow to treasure every moment with you in sickness and in health. I may not be the strongest man out there, physically or emotionally, but I vow to move mountains to bring you happiness.
Here goes my heart beating, 'cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep. Please come back now.
There goes my mind.
Dear Ezra Joel, as I look into those big brown eyes, and I remember you told me that you would never be the groom that cries when I walk down. I think you clearly got that wrong. And you're making me cry. And thank you for everything that you've said. You are the strongest man to me. And you do.
Just to be with you and fix what I've broken.
Oh, 'cause I need you to see that you are the reason.
There goes my hand shaking, and you are the reason my heart keeps bleeding. I need you now.
If I could.
In your eyes, I see a wonderful mother to our children. And if a daughter is what our future holds, I hope she has your eyes, finds love like you and I. And when she falls in love, we'll let her go. And she'll walk down the aisle. And she'll look so beautiful in white.
I look forward to spending our lives together. I was so excited about this day, and I'm so glad it's finally here. I love you. I love you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great honor and privilege to now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Joel.
I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean. I need you to see that you are the reason.
Tonight I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
And welcome Mr. and Mrs. Ezra Joel.